The William Flynn Show. Happy to greet you once again, ladies and gentlemen. This is Maurice Callard making the greeting on behalf of William Flynn and the orchestra, Max Blake, Dorothy Cayford, and Horrie, Dargie and his Esquires. It may have been originally written for the Christmas season, but you can't keep a good tune down. And the Merry Christmas Polka will make itself heard right through the year, I'm thinking. Here it is.
Set tuning up the fiddles now, the fiddles now, the fiddles now. There's wine to warm the fiddles now, and set your head awhirl. Around and round the room we go, the room we go, the room we go. Around and round the room we go, so get yourself a girl. Now every heart will start to tingle when sleigh bells jingle on Santa's sleigh. Together we will greet Kris Kringle and another Christmas Day. Come on and dance the Merry Christmas Polka. Let everyone be happy and gay. Oh, it's the time to be jolly and deck the halls with holly. So let's have a jolly holiday. Come on and dance the Merry Christmas Polka. Another joyous season has begun. Roll out the Yuletide barrels and sing out the carol. A Merry Christmas, everyone. Come on and dance a Merry Christmas Polka. Let every lady step with her bow. Around a tree to the ceiling with lots of time for sealing. Those chasers beneath the mistletoe. Come on and dance a Merry Christmas Polka, with everybody joining in the fun. Roll out the barrels that cheer you and shout till they hear you. A Merry Christmas,
composer David Rose at his liveliest. It's William Flynn and the boys at their brightest. It's the dance of the Spanish Onion. Thank you. Hold on to your hearts, girls. Here comes that short, dark, and practically good-looking Marylander, Max Blake, with an overdeveloped look of romance on his face. There's nothing new in that, of course. It's that old black magic. Welcome, Dorothy Cayford. This welcome is also a farewell, for after enjoying Dorothy's 6 months' appearances with the show, we wish her a reluctant goodbye as she returns to her New Zealand homeland. Good luck, Dorothy. Come back soon. For this, her final number for the show, she sings, "You Will Return to Vienna."
Still bloom till you return to
orchestra was playing that spirited example of George Gershwin's work, it's called Liza, by the way, I was watching Max Blake limbering up for his next romantic song. Ever seen Max limber up for a romantic song? It's an experience. It's what Murdoch and Horn would call Max bounding in the mush. Here he is with Janine, I Dream of Lilac Time.
Janine, I dream of lilac time. Your eyes, they beam in lilac time. Your winning smile and cheeks blushing like the rose. Yet all of the while you sigh when nobody knows. Janine, my queen of lilac time, when I return, I'll make you mine. For you and I, our love dream can never die. Janine, I dream of lilac
Call Horrie Dargie, see? He warbles for a living, see? And there's three other guys what share his meal ticket. They don't eat much. When you get an earful, you'll know the reason. Here they is with a little number called Tighty Pipel Boys.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, children.
Now, children, I want you to settle down this morning because we have a lot of work to do.
Yes, teacher. Hi, teach.
Ah, my favorite pupil, Henry Hudson.
Yeah, teach, I brought you a present.
That's very kind of you, Henry. What have you brought me?
Bought you a big bag of nuts.
Oh, thank you, Henry. I do appreciate that.
That's okay. Teach, it was my old man's idea, and I knew you'd like the nuts because my old man said, now that it's getting near the end of the term, I suppose you'd better take a present to the old possum of a teacher.
Oh, he did, huh?
Well,
all right, sit down, Henry.
Oh, shut up, you.
All right, children. Mildred Moore.
Yes, Teach.
You're 20 minutes late.
Oh, sorry, Teach. I couldn't help it. See, Mum and Pop had a fight this morning.
Fight? I didn't think your parents would ever have a crossword.
Oh, they did this morning. See, Mum spilt the tea on the tablecloth before Pop had read it.
Ah. All right, Mildred, go to your seat. Now, children.
Yes, teacher.
Have you all done your observation exercises?
Yes, teacher.
Now, Butch Butler.
Yeah, Teach.
Now, Butch, what have you observed this morning?
Well, when I was coming to school this morning, I heard a bird chirping.
No, Butch. What you mean is that when you were coming to school this morning, you heard a bird chirping.
Oh, that's funny. I could have sworn I heard a bird chirping.
Oh, well, Butch, you could be right, because something similar happened to me many years ago.
The light of love burned low that night. I was really feeling blue. But I'm glad to say that it turned out right. Let me tell my story to you.
Tiny purple boys all perched in a tree. Tiny purple boys all chirping at me. Chirp, 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 chirp the whole day long. The noisy little birdies chirp the craziest song. Tiny purple boys all chirp from above. While I tried to murmur
my title down.
Chirp, 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 chirp was my face red. My sweetie never heard a single word I said. Instead of getting kisses, I was getting annoyed.
I can't stand it!
Imagine 30 purple boys all giving me the void. 30 purple boys all perched in a tree. 30 purple boys all chirping at me. Chirp, 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 it made me boil. I shot the 30 boydies. And then I married a girl.
No, Butch, what you mean is that you married the girl.
I don't hit me, Teach. I've got a burl on me neck.
No, Butch, you have a boil on your neck.
Okay, but it still feels like a burl to me.
We apologize for that unfortunate interruption to our program. It was due to a human error outside our control. Four human errors, as a matter of fact. But we return to normal with a concert arrangement of Sigmund Romberg's Desert Song.
Thank you.
moment, Max Blake, Dorothy Cayford, Horrie, Dargie and his Esquires, with William Flynn and the orchestra, say, now is the time to fall in love.
Now is the time to fall in love. Let's go sit in the park, kiss in the dark.
Look in my eyes and make me realize
that now is the time to fall in love. Now is the time to fall in love. Show me a smile. Love all the while. We'll stroll under the moon and plan a honeymoon. Oh, now is the time to fall in love.
Now is the time to fall in love. Let's go sit in the park, kiss in the dark.
Look in my eyes and make me realize
that now is the time to fall in love, falling in love.
It's goodbye now for a little while, but we'll be back with you soon. This is Maurice Callard farewelling you on behalf of William Flynn and the orchestra, Max Blake, Dorothy Cayford, and Horrie Dargie and his Esquires. The show was produced by Alfred Potter and directed by Cedric Zahara.